So the back about a year ago, I decided to make a sword. As you can tell, it didn't turn out very well. I didn't get very far. So we are going to make that better. And to start, we need to fix this weirdly curved blade. So we are going to do that. Now that we have it all flattened out on the top, we can go ahead and start giving it a bevel. So I'm going to get started on that. And a pretty bad butted pencil, and I can't see very well now. Sorry, I wish the lighting was better. But I will show it off later. But it's pretty cool. It's all tempered and stuff like that. Now we just need to make the handle, and it will be complete.